Namaste. Myself and my friends Diya and Valya. We are from Sanjay Gurawat International School, Kolhapur, Maharashtra. We are studying in 7th standard. We are participating in our project for 8 years Space Challenge 2021. Under Space Explorer category, we are designing one auto rover to measure the soil moisture, humidity and temperature present on planets. We are designing this project to improve space exploration missions.
Make the base and body of the rover, which is programmed to move automatically. Then we have used LM35 temperature sensor, humidity sensor and soil moisture sensor. Now let me explain you briefly about the components and the sensors. First is soil moisture sensor. We have used soil moisture sensor to check the content of water present in the soil. Next is temperature sensor. We have used LM35 as temperature sensor, whose output voltage varies according to the change of the temperature.
DTH11 humidity sensor. We have used DTH11 as a humidity sensor. This sensor measures and reports moisture and air temperature present on the planets.
So our rover will be moving on the surface of the planets, and we have attached the 3 sensors that will check the humidity, temperature and the moisture of the planet. The rover will move on the surface of the planet and give us the required data about the planet. So now I will show you the demonstration of the rover.
So let us see the output of the project. Here we have used 3 sensors. If I press 1 and enter, it shows the result of humidity. Now, if I press 2 and enter, it shows the temperature. And when I press 3 and enter, it shows the soil moisture.
Research-based challenge. We learned so many things while working on the project.
Thank you.
Happy.